Hey guys, today I'm going to review for you the Soul Republic Trax HD and Trax Ultra. Before we move on, I want to thank Soul Republic for sending these units out for review, and also want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to my channel. Now, the Trax HD to my left retails for $129 in the US, and the Trax Ultra retails for $179 in the US. Now, the key feature to these headphones is that they are completely detachable. You can pull the ear cups right off, change the headband to whatever color you like, or if your headband is broken, you can change it out easily. The cables are also removable. They each come with a Apple certified remote control cable. It's got the full functioning features, up and volume up and down, pause and play, and a microphone built in for you to answer calls. You can get different color cables as well. The build quality of these headphones are very, very strong. I didn't have to baby these headphones at all. Throw them in the bag and I don't have to worry about them. So I like that a lot. They come with a carrying pouch, you can see, nothing fancy, just slides your headphones right in, and then you're off. Comfort is also very high on these headphones. I can wear them for hours on, and I find no discomfort at all. I can actually wear these. These are so light that I can actually wear them laying down flat on my bed. So really good comfortable headphones. So let's talk about the sound quality. The Trax HD has very smooth and flat highs. It's a bit veil, good for people with sensitivities to high frequencies. The mid-range is very, very smooth. It's a bit recessed though, meaning that the mid-range is not as prominent as the highs and the bass. But it is a natural sounding mid-range. The bass is where this guy shines. The bass is heart pounding, deep bass, very fun sound signature. If you like rap, hip-hop, R&B, or dubstep, this headphone really shines. Now, the Trax Ultra, for $50 more, you get a slightly better high frequencies, more details. The mid-range is improved, it's slightly more forward, but to me it is a little bit artificial compared to the Trax HD. The bass is a tighter bass, much cleaner, more refined, not as boomy as the Trax HD. It's got a wider sound stage than the Trax HD and a quicker sound, more snappy. And I think for people who listen to music outside of rap and hip hop and dubstep, this Trax Ultra, it's a better headphone for them. Electronic music really shines with these with the Trax Ultra. Now, it is $50 more, so you know you may want to audition both of them before you settle on one. But either one of these headphones, I think you'll be very happy for well under $200. They're very well made. The Trax Ultra is titanium here. It is a turned titanium cup. It's a very attractive headphone, especially with the white ear pads. Now, I think that these headphones are worth looking at. And for someone who is on the go, who don't want to baby their headphones and want a good quality sound with a well-built headphone for well under $200, these are definitely worth looking at. Definitely bring your own music materials to the store so you can be sure that you're listening to something you know you are familiar with. And I urge you to go check them out. I like them a lot. And for me, I think I like the Trax HD slightly more because of the more natural mid-range. But both are definitely worth looking at. So there you have it. This is my review of the Soul Republic Trax HD and the Trax Ultra. Thanks for watching my videos and stay subscribed. I am on Twitter. If you want to reach out to me, I'm a HiFiGuy528. And we'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching.